Citizens Committee urges everybody to vote. Ain't that something? What does our votes mean? We can't change things.
I'd rob any day before I'd let a kid of mine go hungry.
It's coming, I'm telling you. It's coming.
Oh, bushwalk.
Well, I'm hungry. I'd like to see one of them pot bellies go without a meal for a day.
What are you squawking about? You're getting your two squared, aren't you? Do you know there's a depression on?
Oh, it's just them dirty Reds. Why not they stick where they belong?
Something's gotta happen. Can't keep on this way much longer.
It's coming, I'm telling you. It's coming.
Well, I'm hungry.
Give me a flash.
No chance of beating the gun on that civic investigation report, Major. It'll show up Mayor Manning's administration.
We're not half through with the report. Can't possibly be ready till morning. I'm broadcasting from the editorial rooms of the Journal.
Oh, thanks very much, Major.
That's a laugh.
Well, if you ask me, this town could stand some investigating.
Yeah, well, they can investigate all they want to. But who's going to investigate the investigators?
Hiya, Mug.
Hey, where you been? Don't you know there's a political convention out in this hotel?
Yeah, and a swell wild party up at 921.
Who saw the wild party?
Jake Strensky.
Say, would you look at those shorts?
Hey, cut it out. Well, if it isn't Mabel.
I'll go run up a tree, will you?
Hello, you mugs.
Oh, but hi,
boy.
Stransky just slipped me a tenner.
Oh. Well, me for the night. What this hotel needs is more Jake Stranskys.
Yeah? Well, if you ask me, I don't like the idea of hobnobbing with so many racketeers.
Ah, change your diapers, Mike. You're not objecting to a little sepulia, are you?
Go on.
Hello? Ed, it's for you.
Who is it?
The pants of the family.
Well. Hello, Pegs. Yeah, I'm just going on. You home all right?
What's the matter? You forget to put out the cat?
Say, tell her I'm off duty, will you?
Ask her if she wants to talk to a real guy.
You mean me?
Girl.
Say, you won't forget to get 3 yards of that blue stuff now, will you?
Yeah, honey, 3 yards of the blue.
What's she gonna do, make you another pair of drawers?
She's talking to herself.
Yeah, I hope you don't...
Say, what's all that racket?
Oh, just a little static from these loud speakers around here.
Hey, did you tell her I was off duty?
Yeah, and a curtain rod. No, I won't forget.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, pipe down, will you? No, not you, dear. No, I won't forget. All right, dear. I'll see you in the morning.
Love me.
Good night, dear.
Oh, of course not, dearie. Goodbye, dearie.
Kiss me. Hello? Yeah. 921. I'll take the call. Okay.
Say, you're in luck, kid. That's Stransky.
Well, I know it. Looks as though I got the brakes for one night anyway.
Got your pockets open, kid?
Don't worry. My pockets are as deep as a boulder dam. This is my lucky night, boy. I'm heading for Stransky's.
Yeah, some guys are just born lucky.
A bucket to Dane.
You're wrong.
Tenth floor, please.
Boy, this is my lucky night.
He took a heater down to the 311.
Gotcha.
You won't run out on me, will you, Jake?
You got me down here, didn't you?
Sure. Don't you like it?
I'll tell you about that later. Wait a minute, Marge.
Hitting on all eight tonight, Jake?
Yeah. And don't stop in the way.
I'll be right back.
Who is it?
Bellboy.
Hello, kid.
Hello, Mr. Stransky.
I told Archie to send you down.
I say, kid,
I'm throwing a little party of my own. Nobody knows about it, see? Under your hat. You get me?
I get you.
Yeah. Now tell Shorty to set up the usual spread. Plenty of white rock and ice. Got me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. On the run. Marge?
Yeah?
Open it up, will you?
Why didn't you tell me there was a bellboy?
How did I know? I got it.
Good.
Open up his door. Let us in. You got the key?
Oh, got the key. Okay,
here. Come on.
Please.
Who is it, Bill?
Jake Stransky.
Stransky, huh? The kid's alive.